Also new here at noon, the California Assembly passed a bill this morning to ban conversion therapy. The law would make clear that efforts to change a person's sexual orientation or gender identity is a fraudulent business practice and exposes people to psychological abuse. Now the state could make history as the first to protect both children and adults from the controversial treatment.